So today we are going to learn through an experiment that weight of an object, that is weight of a solid and the volume of a solid, is more denser than the liquid. So weight differs from the volume. As we all know that weight is nothing but the total of the molecular mass present in any of the object. So here I have taken a weight. We don't know. I am not showing you what is the weight of this one. Of course, it is mentioned here on the weight. But now with the help of the spring balance, we are going to check the weight of this one. And what will be the weight of the object, you can see after hanging at the free end of the object. And immediately after hanging the object, we are not supposed to look at the reading. The reason is there will be an oscillation after hanging the material to be weighed in that one. So can you tell me what is the weight showing on that one?
100.
Come from this side and tell me. It's okay. What is the weight it is showing? Just bend and see from the term. Always when we have to see the reading on the scale means you have to come to the level of that one. From here if you see no variation will come. You can bend. 100 grams. Okay. So he is the witness to say 100 grams. Now I am going to show you the reading on that one. What it is showing?
100 grams.
100 grams. Right now. So it is the way of measuring any object. And now with the help of, come this way. With the help of the spring balance, as I showed you now, it is possible to measure the weight of solids also, weight of the liquid also, and weight of the gases also. So spring balance at the laboratory level we can use to weigh the chemicals what we have to measure for our laboratory purposes. And this spring balance has the capacity of weighing of nearly 500 grams, that is half a kg, and less than that is okay, but not more than that. Stop the